another thing we're checking as we're rolling through here is door jams, door handles, making sure they're not splintered or knocked out, making sure there's no forced entry on any of the units as well.